Hey guys, Adam Fennig here with Fennig Equipment. You're tuned into the Talking Shed. Hey, behind me is a product that we're extremely excited about. It's one that is one of a kind. What we did is we got a J&M applicator frame, and we got the Salford ST10 and Valmar cover crop seeder on there. So it's basically a pull type dry applicator. We're going to be mounting Yetter cores on this toolbar to place dry fertilizer below the surface 3 to 4 inches. Of course, they're also going to use the cover crop seeder to seed cover crops in between those rows. But what is so unique about this is how it's a single pin hookup, dry twin bin fertilizer application machine. There's nothing else like it out there. We've got an ISO plug right here so we can run it through the rate controller through your John Deere 2630 or your Pro 700. The way the guys in the shop mentioned the same way, it looks like it came fresh from the factory. So if you look back here, we've got an 1800 pound hopper up there on the cover crop seeder. We've got a 4 ton fertilizer hopper right here on the ST10. And then we've got a 6 ton hopper back here. So we move back here to the back. This is our fan blower system. This is going to take the products and toolbar down to the fertilizer pool. So what we've got here is a Yetter 2996 fertilizer colder, and it's got the parallel linkage arms, the dry fertilizer tube, and the Yetter innkeeper to seal that slot back shut. We're going to run 2 of these colders per 1 row to put bands of fertilizer on each side. So, very unique system. The guys in the shop did a phenomenal job. We're going to get this thing put in the shop and put 10 coolers on it and get this thing tidied up. This unit is staying in Ohio. It's an H2Ohio project. We've got another one that we have to build here before long too. But of course, this is ingenuity from Fennig Equipment. It's a product you can only find here at Fennig Equipment. Thanks for tuning in.